might not think you're a supermodel, but you look like one to me. I'd rather have your picture on my phone than on the cover.
It was a huge personal deal for me. I wrote that article to talk about how you can allow yourself to take up space and allow yourself to make mistakes and not feel like you have to censor yourself.
It's funny how all the things you would change are all things that are cute to me. And I know you don't believe me. And you think that I'm a fool, but I don't care. Maybe you'll never see in you what I see. The little things you do that make me go crazy. I'm not crazy. You're perfectly perfect to me. You brush it off every time I tell you. Your smile lights up the room. And I'm guessing that you don't even notice. The whole world notices you. You think you're clumsy. I think you're cool. You say you're typical, but I think you rule. Sometimes I wonder if you'll ever believe that I wrote this song for you. Maybe you'll never see in you what I see. The little things you do that make me go crazy. I'm not crazy.
I think my style philosophy would be to never define your style. I feel like we live in a world that often will kind of try and shut teenagers up or kind of put them aside or tell them that they can speak but it's kind of not going to matter or something like that. And I feel like my thoughts and my opinions have always been very open and they've always been very loud, and I definitely want to encourage other teens to do the same and to form their own opinions even if they are the ones I disagree with.
Seeing you what I see, the little things you do to make me go crazy. I'm not crazy. You're perfectly perfect. Someday you're gonna see it beautiful this way, and that you're always gonna make me go crazy.
That, like, people are using their voice. I feel like it's a sort of rebellion, which I really like.
To me.